Hello everyone, my name is Basum. I'm 9 years old and I am a student at Taesum Primary School. I was born and raised in Hanoi, where there are many beauty spots as well as many famous historical sites such as Hoàng Kim Lang, One Pillar Pagoda, the Hanoi Flower Pool, and so on. All of them make Hanoi more beautiful and more attractive with not only people in our country but also with foreign tourists. And today I will tell you one of them, Hoàng Kim Lang. Hoàng Kim Lang is located in the center of Hanoi city. It covers the area of 12 hectares. Previously, it was called Lục Thủy Lang, as its water is green all year round. The name Hoàng Kim officially appeared is in the early 15th century. This name divided from the legend of Lê Thái Tổ King returning the swamp to Total God. After having borrowed it to fight against the Ming invader. Formerly became a king and built the Lê dynasty. There are other monuments gold with soft lead. Total Tower located in the lake with Indian style. Ngọc Sơn Temple located on the island in the north of Hoàng Kim Lang is connected to Seoul by Thê Húc Bridge. Tháp Bút on the top of the tower is a painted statue pointing toward the sky. Đại Nhiên Hoa Phong Tower. Hoàng Kim Lang all the way has special meaning to Hanoi people. Hoàng Kim Lang, the heart of the capital. If you have opportunity to visit it, let's visit and enjoy them. It's so wonderful, and I am sure that you will feel happy and pleasant.